sobrang lakas ng current. Ayan, no?
Hi, Philippines. Filipino na. Philippine carry ako.
Filipinos. Say hi. Oh, candies yata to. Iba-ibang klaseng candies. Ito, purple. Ang cute. Hindi ko alam kung ano, pero itatanong ko ang lahat. Looks very nice and yummy. Okay. So, ito yung purple. Nagbigay siya ng puffy face. Ito siya. Mmm. Para siyang ano, para siyang bazooka na matamis. Mm. Korea. And ito pa. Is this peanut?
Negative niya.
Mm. Mm, try mo na namin bago kami bumili.
You're amazing.
Bili mo na sila ng candy.
Thank
you. Half din to. Maasim na matamis. Okay, pinapatry nila lahat. Lahat ng klase. Apricot candy. Sarap. Meron silang parang peanut candy. Ang counterpart sa Pilipinas, peanut brittle. Ito raisins, dried raisins.
Using our honey cake, maybe big quality, big cake.
Dried raisins.
This is like blueberry.
Nakarap them. Pero mas gusto ko yung fresh apricot, dried apricot, tsaka yung peanut brittle. Medyo iba lang yung style ng paggawa nila ng peanut brittle. May konting pagkakaiba lang sa lasa. Pero medyo similar sa Pinoy na peanut brittle. Mas matamis lang yung sa atin. Okay, kain ulit ako. Ay, chokriya! Nagbili ulit siya ng raisins. Binapak na lang. Nakaka-miss yung sinigang. Rice, kasi more on bread sila eh. Tsaka hindi sila masyadong makoffee, napansin ko. More on chai tea latte.
Yeah.
So, Korea, we're from the Philippines. You wanna say hi to
say
Filipino?
Hi to the Philippines, yes.
Hi, Philippines!
Carrie, hi,
Philippines. Hi, Philippines. Hi, Philippines. One picture.
Oh, okay, picture. Okay, okay.
Do you want me to know this?
Yeah. Ah, sige, can you show me picture daw?